Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Ria Albani and I am student Datuk Aramapalu Islam University. So in this video, I will give a tutorial how to install Visual Code Studio and XMPP. How did guys watch the video?
So guys, okay. First of all, open your browser. Okay, open your browser. Okay guys, the browser is up to you. Here, I am using the Google Chrome browser. Okay, then tap the URL. Download Visual Studio Code. Okay. Then press the link at the top. Okay. This spell like this will appear. There are three options in the Windows, Linux, and Mac. Then choose is up to you, depending on your computer or laptop. Whether you use Windows or Linux or Mac. Here I use Windows, so I will install Windows. Okay. In the press the Windows, it will automatically and immediately. Okay. So next, then download XMPP. Type in the XMPP download URL. Okay. Download XMPP. Okay. And the select the link at the top. Okay. And if the apps like this, select the version according to the to version of your laptop or computer. Whether Windows, Linux, or Mac. Okay. Here I'm using Windows, then press the download button. Okay. And it will automatically install it. Okay. After that, go to File Explorer. Okay, File Explorer. Look for download, namely XMPP and Visual Studio Code. Okay. And red administrator. Visual Code run administrator. And the XM run administrator. Okay. Previously, I installed Visual Code and XMPP. So, after you run administrator, then just follow the instruction given by XM and Visual Studio Code. So, guys, that's my video tutorial. And I hope it's useful. Thank you, everyone. Goodbye.